Hi guys, I hope everyone is okay. So as you can see, I am in a rush to go to the airport because someone is running late. So welcome to my vlog, Ghana 2016 again. Obviously I look a mess because we've been rushing all through the weekend to get ready. Today is Tuesday, 12th of December. We're on our way to Heathrow. It is currently 10:39 and the flight is at 1:30, so we have to check in at 12:30, I think. So I am sweating. I only just managed to do my eyebrow because you know your girl has no eyebrows. So this time I am going with my boyfriend and he's a last minute packer and he's been stressing me out about it too. So I think the next time I see you guys, I will see you at the airport. Make sure you follow me on Snapchat if you want to see other stuff, like the behind the scenes stuff. So my Snapchat is Afro Minaj, and I shall see you at the airport.
Give it to them, Bamano. Give it to them, Joey B. Give it to them, Afro B. Give it to them, Salu. Give it to them.
Baba Godde, yeah, yeah, yeah. Baba Godde, Baba Godde, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Good morning, everyone. Day one in Ghana, 2016 December, and this is the outfit of the day. Got this top from Risky. This trouser is from Topshop. I like the way it is. And the top as well. I don't know if I can. I can't show you the leg. And then the shoes are from Aldo. I'm doing a video. Yeah, so we're going to go out today to get some internet. And then I'm going to come back and finish an assignment that I didn't finish. And yeah, and I'm just gonna chill with like John's family and stuff. So I hope you guys enjoy the vlog. If you're liking it so far, subscribe, thumbs it up. And I want to see if I can do like weekly vlogs instead of like vlogging everything together and then editing it when I get back to London. So, but anyway, I hope you guys are enjoying it. Oh, the bag is from TK Maxx. I can't remember what brand, and I'm using the Kylie Jenner lip kit in Love Bite. And my sunglasses are from TK, no, it's from Topshop. And obviously Michael Kors watch. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. My makeup is not melting, surprisingly. I used the Nivea Men Shaving Balm thingy as a base, so it's holding up. Jennifer, take note, we have to buy that when we come next year so that our makeup don't melt off. But yeah, what's up, guess who is here? Farida, do you guys remember her? Guys, I've had an epic day. I have been doing a roundabout trying to get my internet sorted like how I said I would, and I said I'd bring you guys along, but nah, the heat, I'm used to it now, but it's still hot.
Is this a serum?
We walked all the way. Mm-hmm. Like, we walked to past the police station because there was so much traffic the time that we left. Mm-hmm. And we had to go to the landlord for something. Mm-hmm. So we had to walk, and then we had to walk all the way down to this place called like to eat. I don't remember the name, it was hot.
Is it where I took you the other time?
No, a different place. So I couldn't vlog because I was walking on the street. Yeah. And people were looking at me as well, so I was like, nah, it's a bit much.
You're shy.
Yeah. but this is my Farida.
Farida's really turned black.
She's gone dark. The Ghana sun has literally tanned her really dark. I don't understand it. Since this girl has started working, Ghana sun is like manyao. Manyao. But she came to visit me, and I am happy to see her because I haven't seen her in like 6 months. And we called Jennifer, you know, the other girl from the other vlog, Jennifer, and she's jealous in like hell. The girl is jealousing. Jennifer.
She hasn't seen anything yet.
We are still thinking about you. Ouch, Charlie. But I'm I would have liked to go out tonight, but
you have somewhere
to I go. Have assignment to finish.
Oh.
So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. So Jen, I don't know how long Farida's gonna stay with me for, but after she leaves, I'm literally on my computer trying to finish my
homework. Your half work.
My university work. University that I hate. Oh my, I can't wait to finish Farida. Oh. I can't wait, Charlie. I'm so tired of education, yeah. And the thing is, I'm not losing weight, I'm putting on weight.
More weight, yeah.
So, because Farida said that since the last time she saw me, I've put on more
Too
weight.
Too much. Yeah, serious.
But, we just did like a photo shoot thing. Like, Jennifer is not here, so I have to use Farida to my advantage.
Hey.
She's my photographer. But, oh yeah, now that you're here, you can take like a video of my outfit.
Okay.
So I can show them like from top to bottom. Okay. So like I was telling you guys, this is from Risky's for £3. This is from Topshop. This trousers with the wide leg. I like it. So that's the back.
Uh-huh.
And then this bag is from TK Maxx. And what?
No.
And yeah, so and this shoe is from Aldo. I don't know if you can see it.
Sure, yabre.
Oh, Charlie, I've spent money on this thing, so I have to wear it till it has whatever.
Worry.
Wow, exactly. But yeah, so tomorrow be day two. I am not doing much, I'm just trying to finish my assignment, and then obviously if Farida is free, I'm gonna call her up. A friend is coming down from Canada, Kwabena. You will meet him. And then he is a chilled guy. So yeah, so if he's not too tired, we'll probably go chill with him. If he is, I don't know. We'll just see what the day brings. So I will see you guys tomorrow. Good morning, guys. I'm so tired. I didn't sleep till late last night because I was hoping to finish my assignment, but the internet finished. So now we're out to buy bread for breakfast, and then I'm gonna go back home and finish my assignment. Today is the last day, and then my turn up starts tonight. So I'll keep you guys posted. Do you like our little coolie shop? That's jokes, isn't it? But yeah, I came to buy butter bread, you know, tea bread, butter bread, sugar bread. Hey guys, so this is day two of Ghana trip, and let me take this off. Ooh. So this is day two of my trip, and today I did nothing but assignments. I had an assignment to do in today, so I had to get internet and I had to sit my ass down and finish this assignment before the deadline. So now that is done, I am going out with some of my friends. They're actually from the UK. I didn't know that they were here. I just saw a Snapchat of one of them called Afro. I don't know if she'd want to be in the vlog, but I'm gonna put her, like, obviously I'm gonna ask her. So yeah, so we're just gonna go for some drink ups. They're gonna come pick me up, then we're gonna go to wherever we're going, and then I'm gonna go back, and then I'm gonna come home in time for my uncle to come and get some stuff for me tomorrow. So I feel like this beginning of these vlogs have been boring, but that's because like I'm settling myself in and I'm just like doing my like plannings and stuff. So so hopefully something fun happens, like I'm dying for it. But so I hope you guys like my makeup. What do you think? This is MAC, this is the MAC lipstick in Matte Royal. It's a blue shade I love, and then I wanted to wear it with like this dress. It's like a t-shirt dress with like the lacy details on here, and I am thinking to wear it with, what shoe am I gonna wear? I'm thinking of wearing it with this shoe because I'm going for like the nude kind of color block kind of I don't know outfit with this nude bag. So, oh, and this ego, this is from Ego, and this has like, I'm coming to the light, this has like a, it's like a, I can't remember the color now, oh god, but anyway, it's got a nice kind of gold rose, that's it, rose gold. So I'm gonna be wearing that. So I will talk to you guys when I am out. I hope the lighting is good outside because I charged my camera for tonight, so hopefully it's not too dark, but I will see you guys when I go out. Come, let's take it then.
Macho. Ow, me. I'm doing a vlog. So be pia anajo.
Anajo.
Anajo 4-5. Make a go out. But around this time.
Guys, I'm sweating. I'm maintenance here. Just sit. Now I see them, they bad mouth me, them they plan for me, but he never walk. Then they said them trapped, they no go see me.
Them no go see me.
Them once spoil, my Afro beat with them drops.
He no go walk.
Them they pushing me wherever I go. And that world go finish.
Them no go see.
Oh yeah, say I'm me.
Amen, oh Lord have mercy.
Why can't I vlog on Trotro? Hi guys, so I'm going to do my hair, yeah. And I want to take Trotro. And they're saying that I shouldn't vlog on Trotro. What's wrong with vlogging on Trotro? Have they not seen it before?
No.
Omo Shemi. Omo Shemi. Say I'm a beautiful girl. Why not? Isn't there something nice to see?
Trotro.
Oh, it's experience. Omo Shemi.
And you have a taxi.
Me in fat taxi. I don't. No mum charge me a he. It's making me a fat
Trotro.
Omo Shemi. Eja. Me a pretty girl, what it? Me share all your money. I'm joking, guys. I'm joking. Is your mon share?
Sir?
Exactly. I mean, what's on me too? No, mon share. Hey, you call out first day, yeah?
Yeah.
Like when we landed, yeah? We went to, you know that bar place?
Yeah, after the concert.
There was this girl, yeah? John said she was a prostitute because the last time he came, he's seen her face before. And she was trying to get his friend, who is a white guy. But anyway, hey, the two. Or dancey, yeah? I mean, who be that? Farida. Hey, I was just watching, like, as if I was a perv myself. Hey. Ghana girls. But yes, yeah, so I'm gonna get my hair done. By the way, I've got it now. I don't know if I wanna take it off. But when we get to me ray free. Your mom's mascara.
She said, I don't want to be someone. Even the hair net, so come say it's not for me. Like I wasn't the one asking for it.
Yeah.
So just tell her that it's there. What do buy?
Mascara, no.
And
I will fear.
So just tell her that you brought it, but I'll come for like I'll come and use it. You understand?
Okay.
Cause what like?
I gave them high lifestyle, now I'm giving them local lifestyle, and then go back to high lifestyle. So guys, yeah, we're in our Trotro. And the driving is crazy.
What's it crazy?
Oh, because it's crazy. It's not like, it's almost like Godwin.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go get some more. all the market, guys. This is crazy. I think that's the mosque over there.
My sweet, 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 my swe